I actually thought, this is it, I'm going to die in this collision. I thought that I wasn't going to come out of that car.
OPP members stop vehicles on highways across Ontario every day, yet drivers passing emergency vehicles often don't move over or slow down.
There's absolutely no reason that a police officer, an ambulance worker, or a firefighter has to lose his life because people won't take that extra 2 seconds to move over into the next lane. Absolutely no reason.